Come on, lift your hands tonight. He is enough.
I will be content.
Listen to this.
In every circumstance.
Oh yes.
Jireh,
he's enough.
You are enough. Jireh, he is enough.
If you have any worries tonight that have been troubling you, get down to these altars and lay them at the feet of Jesus. Come on, come get down to these altars and pour your heart out to him tonight.
I will be content in every circumstance. Jireh, you are enough. Jireh, you are enough. Jireh, you are enough.
Let him have his way in your heart tonight.
If he dresses the
things, oh, yes.
With beauty and splendor.
Yes, yes.
How much more will he clothe you? How much more will he clothe you? If he watches over, oh, every sparrow, how much more will he feed? How much more?
If I could get some altar workers down here into the altars to start praying for those that have come forward. Believe it tonight with all your heart, with all your mind. He's gonna do it tonight. He's gonna do it tonight for you. He's gonna meet that need. He's gonna bring in that loved one. He's gonna fill that hungry heart. He's gonna heal that sick body. He's gonna do it tonight. He's gonna do it for you right now in your living room. He's gonna meet that need for you tonight in Jesus' name.